Welcome to Destruction All-Stars. I'm Aaron James.
And I'm Mia Chen.
For tonight's main event, let's recap the action from last week when Lupita delivered an absolute masterclass.
She immediately acquires a fast vehicle.
Genesis in her sights. Hits the slam. Oh, wreck!
Perfect timing for maximum devastation.
His performance has earned his special ability breaker and a new ride with invisibility.
And Lupita has not seen him coming at her.
She was asleep at the wheel there.
Absolutely, and her vehicle showing it's built for speed, not taking damage.
She's been wrecked, so now on foot. This is gonna test her. Lupita, charge now, ignites her breaker.
A killer move. Looks like Shift is hungry for more, but the gravity-defying evade comes at the last second.
Fantastic. Fuego comes out of nowhere, and now Lupita is right on top of him.
You need a ride to read, and she's ready to take this bull by the horn.
Lupita's back in the saddle, a textbook takeover.
Enough wrecks in her way, she calls in wildfire.
Oh yeah, and it's all over now.
At the perfect moment, she deploys her vehicle breaker to bring the heat.
Lupita blazes her way through the competition, lighting up the arena. That was a night to remember and one for the Wolfpack. But can she find the win this season?
No doubt she wants it, Aaron, but there's 15 other athletes who want it just as bad.
Prepare yourselves for the most explosive season in history, right here on Destruction All-Stars. PlayStation.
They freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody and president's mix. And I was and I still make hits for beats. Parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked, but the soldiers never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the context, philosophers are wondering what's next. Pencil, pens, and scores, letters put together from a key to cause. I'm also a sculptor, born with structure, reflecting my culture, I'm a perfect instructor. Style that'll be full of technology, complete sights and new heights after I get deep. You don't have to speak, just see. And peep the technique.
PlayStation.
He turned us against each other. Brother against brother.
Makros tried to kill me. He failed. His reign ends with me.
You can count on us.
You are strong, Orin. But not strong enough. You need to craft better weapons.
Go on. Light the forge.
Of his lieutenants, their strength will become your own.
It's time for your madness to end, brother. I was never just your brother. I am your god.
I'm ready.
Rise to new heights as you ascend to Olympus with our all-new Battle Pass. This season takes us into the clouds and brings a certain allure to the games. Teaming with all the usual rewards, legends can adorn a host of lavish new cosmetics. Fast fashion is on display as Octane and his matching prowler are polished to perfection.
Out of the fast lane if you can't keep up!
And ready to crash the party. And discover the perfect harmony of science and design with high-class Wraith.
Looking for me?
And the reactive cutting-edge R99. As always, legends can personalize their experience with new music packs, loading screens, banners, and gun charms. A new set of hollow sprays lets you show off your prowess to your club members. And where better than a floating city to show off those high-flying skydive emotes? A life of luxury is yours for the taking. So turn your eyes to the sky.
Some things are just inevitable.
Only with the Season 7 Battle Pass.
Hello, I'm Gavin Moore, Creative Director for Demon's Souls. This is a remake of monumental scope and ambition, transforming a beloved PlayStation classic into a stunning showcase for the PlayStation 5. In every respect, Demon's Souls looks, sounds, and feels right at home in this next generation of gaming. We're all massive fans of the original game, and we wanted to bring everything we possibly could up to a level that modern gamers expect, and that includes the power and variety at your control in the character creator. From facial customization to hair types, there are many thousands more permutations for you to explore, empowering you to make an avatar you can relate to, whoever that might be. Demon's Souls is anchored by a hub. The Nexus. The Nexus is how you'll get to the game's five archstones, each of which leads to a different land in Boletaria. There are also many NPCs here who are a key part of the storytelling experience. We were lucky enough to bring back many of the original cast to take on their iconic roles. Now let's enter the first archstone, the Archstone of the Small King, and start our journey at the gates of Boletaria. Now, the real Demon Souls begins. Attacking, blocking, and dodging all use stamina, so the player must always consider where they are, what they're facing, and what their foes are capable of. Now, these Draeglings aren't particularly daunting. Their patterns are relatively simple, and their attack ability somewhat limited. Still, even these earliest enemies can pose a threat if the player loses focus. For those who played Demon's Souls on PlayStation 3, you'll notice enemies behave exactly as you remember. Though you can play at 60 frames a second in performance mode, and animations have been completely redone, combat timing is just as it was. We're actually using original code for these core gameplay pillars, the untouched essence of the game around which everything else has been beautifully remade. It's a modern engine driving this white-knuckle combat experience where the slightest error could mean your death. We're playing in performance mode, which targets 60 frames a second, running at a beautiful dynamic 4K. There's also a cinematic option that's an even more vivid native 4K, targeting 30 frames a second. Whether your preference is fluidity and responsiveness, or simply the most detailed possible experience, the game is a feast for the senses on PlayStation 5. We've added thousands upon thousands of new sound effects to take advantage of the PlayStation 5's impressive Tempest 3D audio. Now you can hear Imperial spies in the Palace of Boletaria creeping up behind you, or a creature slithering out of the slime in the Valley of Defarma far below. Now you can experience this stunning world in 3D audio just by connecting a headset. We're also really excited about the DualSense wireless controller's haptic feedback. We wanted to make combat feel grittier and darker, so this is the perfect way to feel steel clash against steel, or the crackle of a fireball in the palm of your hand before you cast it at your enemies. We've left the open air of Boletaria and descended into the lair of the Flame Lurker, deep within Stonefang Mines. Flame Lurker is one of the most beloved of all of the Demon Souls bosses, and here he's brought to life in amazing detail. The real-time lighting and incredible particle effects, as well as a deadly redesigned arena, all culminate in a spectacular battle set in a world of fire. And the music here as you battle Flame Lurker is one of many incredible tracks created for Demon Souls. On PlayStation 5, we've rearranged and fully reorchestrated Shinsuke Kida's breathtaking score with 120 world-class musicians performing at the legendary Air Studios in London. The Tower of Latria. This is the first part of the third Archstone. It's truly one of the most unforgettable areas in Demon's Souls. It's so haunting and claustrophobic. It's rife with detail and countless nooks and crannies. On PlayStation 5, we've radically increased the object density. The stage is absolutely littered with rubble, broken vases, and abandoned clutter. It's an amazing set piece for enemy encounters. These mind flayers, for example, cast glowing projectiles down long corridors, for all of the added or enhanced effects like these, we've endeavored to strike a balance between dread and beauty, echoing the tragic fall of the once glorious, but now doomed Kingdom of Boletaria. Moving on to the rain-soaked Shrine of Storms. Each class in Demon Souls has a radically different feel. Knights in their armor are tough, but a bit clumsy when dodging an attack. The Thief, on the other hand, is quick and sure of foot, but requires finesse to inflict a killing blow. Veterans might have noticed that we've added new animations for all weapon types. Of course, we made sure to match the timing and feel of the original attacks. It's a small change, but it helps make each weapon choice feel a little bit more unique and makes the thrill of landing a perfect backstab all the more satisfying. Anyone who played Demon's Souls on PlayStation 3 knows that the Valley of Defilement is one of the most challenging, demanding levels in the game. We're so excited for those players to revisit this gloomy, arresting swamp, now with performance mode at a targeted 60 frames per second. This area was a particular challenge because we wanted to preserve the occasionally disorientating, almost maze-like nature of the stage while building on the mythos of Boletaria. After all, this is a place of outcasts and the unwanted. We wanted the valley to feel much more alive with the PlayStation 5 remake, and it gave us a rare chance to revisit a truly iconic level in gaming history. And before we wrap up, here's a first look at the Dirty Colossus, a nightmarish mishmash of detritus that's been discarded from above. Your best bet for success here is to keep your distance and time your attacks carefully, and use a weapon that can burn through this toxic monstrosity. You've just gotten a taste of what's awaiting you this November. Demon's Souls is one of the most celebrated gems in PlayStation history. It defined a new genre of action RPGs, focused on tactical combat, environmental storytelling, groundbreaking synchronous and asynchronous multiplayer elements, and an emphasis on trusting the player to learn, master, and ultimately to triumph. SIE Worldwide Studios and Bluepoint Games are honored to be able to remake this classic for those who hold it dear and for a whole new generation of gamers to discover. Thank you for watching. PlayStation.